I've been really delighted at Griffith because I really value the sense of community that Griffith offers. It just so happens that my final course that I'm doing is called Digital and Interactive Marketing. And I really enjoy the face-to-face experience. So when we had to switch to online, it was a little bit daunting for me. With my first collab, online collab experience, I let my fellow colleagues and my lecturer know that I'm a little bit anxious. And I'm really grateful that they took my hand virtually and guide me through the whole process. So it's been much easier than I expected. The online hasn't been as daunting as I thought it would be, and I find that I'm still able to be productive. I just need to really prioritize and clear my head of everything and get the sound and the noise away and all that sort of thing. So I just need to have more thought process involved in the home experience. For adult learners and mature age students, I think the most important thing is to be very organized with your time. It's a really good idea to have some sort of routine in place and allocate your time for study. And everybody in your family knows that this is your time for study and nobody's to disturb you, and you know, just respect the fact that you need your few hours to yourself. That also takes a lot of pressure off you by having that organization and ensuring that your space that you're studying in is free of clutter. And as an adult learner, it's been a very supportive environment for me. So when I finished my undergrad, there was no thought in it. I just wanted to do my postgrad with Griffith as well, and I hope to continue after this.